Yeah, guys, this is a crazy story. So a Kentucky teenager is kicked out of school after a picture was posted on her social media page. That's the picture right there. But some are saying the school might have taken it too far. Here is the buzz. The teen's mother posted a photo from her daughter's 15th birthday party, and that's where she was wearing a rainbow sweater and smiling next to a rainbow birthday cake. Well, the private school sent a letter to the mother saying the picture with the rainbow cake doesn't meet the school's moral code. So now we know rainbows have many meanings, one being a symbol for gay pride, but the mom says the cake has nothing to do with LGBTQ rights. Well, the school claims the picture was just the final straw following 2 years of student code violations. Lots of you talking about this. Use that hashtag GMJ. We have Susu that says, this is just wrong. Your private life away from school should be yours, not theirs. Then you have Tracy that says, so if she is not in school, she still has to follow a certain dress code? That is overreaching way too far. So this is a story, again, making its rounds on social media and one that we're going to continue to follow online. Use that hashtag GMJ. The question this morning, should social media be used as a way to monitor students' conduct? As always, use that hashtag GMJ. You never know, you might see your comment right here on Good Morning Jacksonville.